big question mark has been written across the face of India. With Japan knocking at India's gates, the Congress Party, led by the now interned Gandhi and President Azad, made use of hooligans and agitators to press for a mass civil disobedience campaign. They professed passive resistance to the threatening invader as part of their plan. Disturbances broke out in many cities, but a strong government and the fine work of Indian police greatly helped to curb the outbreaks. Demonstrators flooded the public parks for mass meetings, presided over by orators who by no means represent the vast majority of India's millions. Every effort was made to prevent bloodshed, but the lawless element found it a grand opportunity to run loose and stir up trouble. India's future must and will be made secure. The fair-minded people here and in India will see to it that she has her rightful place in the sun.